Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy magazine, and this time I'm excited. I want to talk about one of my favorite areas of the sky. I like to think of it as the most colorful region of the sky, the Rho Ophiuchi region. Certainly it is for astroimagers. We've seen those great images. This is a region around the bright star Antares, in the brightest star in Scorpius, and a short distance north of Antares is the bright star, fourth magnitude star, Rho Ophiuchi. A whole field of nebulosity exists around that star. So it's generally thought to be the most colorful area for astroimagers. There are bluish reflection nebulae, reddish emission nebulae. There are gold scattered dust in a sort of a golden way, dark nebulae in the area, golden globular star clusters, and of course Antares itself is a sort of a deep orangey star. So it's a great, beautiful region either to observe or for astroimagers. You want to go out and see, of course, the summer Milky Way as it rises late in the evening this time of year. Antares itself, that bright beacon in Scorpius, it glows at about first magnitude. It's very slightly variable as well. And to the right of Antares, a short distance, you can see one of the bright globular clusters in the sky, M4, Messier 4. There's another much smaller, more distant globular cluster just a little bit above and right of Antares, a little closer to the bright star. It's called NGC 6144. So those clusters are in the area, but then the whole area is awash in nebulosity. As I mentioned, north of Antares is Rho Ophiuchi. That's the star, the fourth magnitude star, roughly, that gives the region its name. And the catalog of nebulae is extensive in this area. There's IC 4604, 4605, 4606, Sharpless 2-9. Stuart Sharpless gets in on the action. Sidney Vandenberg's 104 and 105 from that catalog, and dark nebulae like Barnard 42 is the most prominent of a whole series. This is a really interesting and complex region. It's fun to observe out there with your binoculars or with a telescope. It's even better because those colors really come out for astroimagers. So check it out late in our evening sky this time of year. I'll see you next time.